Welcome back to Let's Play Perihelion for the Amiga Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, now in Watchtower Colony, well, barely in it, past the security area. This door will not open so easily. Do I have anything? Maybe I want to use the symbol here to show that we're on a mission from the Emperor. It worked on the baby, right? Nothing special happens at all. Wow. How do I get in? And I don't know if we still have the key to the quarters, because I can't imagine it would work here. I am curious if we do actually have it. I forgot all about it. I don't think our nunchucks are gonna get her in, I guess, in here. Yeah, he has no ammo. He gave his ammo to, Killdozer? I think so. Now fight the door. Yo. Can you let me in? Does he say anything new? Let's see. Do I need to use a net station to get in? There's no gate or door. Key? Oh, okay. Oh, the permission. The permission file. We have to upload that, don't we? Can I upload it with him? I can't upload anything to a person, right? Hold on, what's it called exactly? Just permission. Okay. You are not connected. I think we have to upload it to the station itself then. That makes sense. The bad news there is it's 1,000 credits to just do that. Tunnel. Not enough credits. I can't upload it? You guys are bloody thieves. How do I... Where do we see how much... Endurance level. Where do we see our money? I don't see a spot for money here. This is not in our backpack because it's credits. $450 credits in the account. Oh! These are all individual. So Killdozer's been using all his credits. Epsilon still has 5,000. Okay. Advent used a little. Let's, switch to Epsilon and use the network there. Actually, I'm gonna... restore the game because I just wasted 200 credits logging in for nothing. Alright, so door not open so easily. I'm glad to know that. I thought we were doomed. I'm like, well, I'll have to restart my save from before last episode to log in and not read those documents so that I have maybe have enough money to upload the file. Okay, so now upload. Permission. Upload complete. Okay. Is that all we have to do? Or is there going to be another thing to read? So my permission is there. That's funny. I'm gonna do this over again, of course. Just curious if there's anything been, like, amended to it or something? Okay. I'm gonna do this over, of course. Sorry, guys, for that. Doing the crap over again. But it's kind of expensive to upload this stuff. Plus, I read it on their terminal, which incurred a charge, because I had to see if there was anything new there as a result of me uploading that. And I did a directory, and I read it. That's what I said. Yeah. So I'm kind of curious, though. Do we still have it on ours? We should, right? We have a copy of it. We just uploaded it. Yeah, makes sense. Okay. Alright, so now... loading... and... not open so easily. I should get strafe. Oh, I can't switch him. Doesn't matter. He has the money anyway. Alright, so it's going on Advent this time. I don't know if you can even back out of that. And you can back out of it now, but you've already got charged 200 credits. So, upload... permission... good price now is 1,200 credits. Alright. The photocells are sensing you and immediately open the door. No, they don't. We still have to open it ourselves. Oh, what's in that door? Hell are we? That's the way we came. Oops. As you fight your way through this large, badly lit hall, filled with just evacuated, wounded, scared people, heavy odor and cries of agony, you suddenly catch a glimpse of a tall, dignified man who's treating the wounds of a badly injured little girl and giving strict orders to medical teams in his deep, unfaltering voice. When he spots you, he waves you a welcome, and you notice three small bronze runes on his uniform next to his insignia of grade, the mark of extraordinary leadership skills. Okay. Three things there. We need three reactor details. Maybe. That's for us. Greetings. I type in peace. Greetings to the brave. I'm Commander Algethi, Chief Security Officer of the Watchtower Colony. So finally you are here. Well, don't be surprised. The Emperor informed me about you and the nature of your unique mission. Luckily, before we've lost all our external communication channels with the palace. Of course, we'll give every help we can to aid you in your quest, because there's nothing less but our world... at stake. I know the Emperor sent you here... let me just look at this... you know, they've lost their communication channels. Alright, I know the Emperor sent you here to find a man called Merak. The only possible way to find this one single person in this chaos among the 11,000 colony inhabitants is accessing the population records and statistics of the core computer. At the moment, it's more than impossible due to the energy eruption catastrophe in that sector, but it is possible to go there directly, although it might be extremely dangerous because we do not even know what that danger actually is. Well, some keywords here I might ask more about. Merak. No relation to the Dragonborn DLC. Let's see. Core computer. catastrophe. Maybe I'll ask about the catastrophe. I doubt I'll get a response to any of this stuff, but we can try. Anyway, I see the danger will not stop you so easily, so then I will grant you entering permission to any reachable sectors and zones, and also take my Class A security pass card. Okay. Once you're at the core computer, use the mirror netcode to log in. With your excuse, I leave now. My people need me. May the gods keep their eyes upon you all. Mirror. All right. Mirror. I don't know what happens if you try to log in the other place with mirror. I'm sure it won't work. Just wondering what kind of message we would get. Alright, now I will try to ask you a few things. And not azzle them. I'll ask them instead. Well, I can't tell you more. Okay. Core computer. I spell that. I put an R at the end. Alright. And I'm just gonna ask about the pass card. Oh. Lilu Dallas, multipass. Okay. Alright, it's an item on the ground, right? He put it on the ground. Items of the external character. Security card, class R. Thing. I doubt it's gonna say anything. But we have to try. Well, it's not showing up here. Well, it is here. Alright. Security card class A. Yeah, nothing. But there might be some like flavor text on it or something. Okay. So who is that? Who? Algethi. Alright, well thank you very much. We take a leave of you now. This door leads to the evacuated industrial department. This locked door leads to the evacuated living quarters. You're just telling me about Algethi over there. Alright, the doors won't open. Oh. this goes on. Facing south. A mother is desperately searching for her lost children in the crowd. It's incredibly crowded here. I don't know how these people can do it. Two little boys are watching you with fear in their blue eyes. Yeah, and that's back where we came. You see a large group of just evacuated citizens here. Now this is the one we just opened, right? Oh wait, no. A young security officer runs towards you along the corridor, excitedly waving his hands at a quite strange looking, beeping little unit, which even at first sight tells everything about itself. It is obviously a detector of some sort. Doesn't say everything about it. And something's wrong with that logic. He's waving his hands at us. It's a beeping little unit, tells everything about itself. It's only that it's a detector of some sort. So it's not everything, we don't know what sort. You want to give me this detector? Is that what's going on? Phew! Glad I find you. Commander Algethi sent me to warn you about the traps. We have set up some traps to prevent those dangerous and very cruel murders. You know, after that damned energy eruption had appeared, more than 10 people were slaughtered with unbelievable cruelty. Even after the evacuation into safe sectors has been completed, the sector scan analysis proved that the murderer always came through emergency tunnels from the central core computer. Alright, so... I don't know. We have options to ask him about things. It's very rare that to say anything, at least so far. I will ask him about Algethi and a murderer. Just in case he might say something. Sector scan analysis. The central core computer. The other guy just called it a core computer. I mean, I could ask about emergency tunnels. He has a dash there. So he installed a few deadly Psy-traps in some of those tunnels. Well, here is a little device which is capable of detecting the triggering Psy power mechanism of those traps. All our security and maintenance teams are using similar detectors, so just take it bravely, and good luck, guys. What a nice guy. Psy traps. And detector here. I'll try asking him about this stuff. Algethi. No, I cannot help you. Oops. Murderer. You know what messes me up? I'm used to... I watch the screen as I type, and it messes me up because I'm used to the characters... Like, I'm used to typing faster. Characters appearing faster. Sorry about that. Side traps. Computer. Yeah. All right, one more thing. Wait. Oh, dash. I can't enter a dash in this. Alright, done. Then the hell with you, sir. The hell with you. Psy detector unit. Analyze this thing. Oh. Oh. We don't pick... We didn't actually pick it up. We have to go like that. And then we have to put it back in there. Alright. Psy detector unit. Oh, not everyone can use it. Mediator, psionic, and anchorite. Only the psy. Yeah, that makes sense. The psy using classes can have it. Alright. So I'll give it to them. I'll give it to Rune Claw. Rune Claw can hold it. So we already have it in here. We got Rune Claw. You cannot carry more equipment without hindering your party's progress. Oh, really? So there is. They let him have a lot of things. Well, Advent gave over all his ammo, so maybe he can carry it. He can, indeed. Okay. Awesome. So... To bypass the traps, yeah, I don't know if we have to be holding it, like as the active item or what. But we are so doing so now. Alright, so that was heading south, and there's another door heading... south. Wait, no, that's him. Sorry. Followed again. Can we advance past him? You wonder again and again how people can live in places like this. There's another way south, though. I have a feeling this is the main way in. He stopped us before advancing. Yes, hello again. So what about this way? Oh, it's a dead end. The confusion easily can turn into panic among these poor people. Okay. So So we went down there before. But that guy never stopped me. Okay. Oops. Went too far. Hi. Alright, just in case we die horribly, because we made it past that section. This should be the second to last time we get the little blackouts of the screen. Actually, you know what? We made it this far. I'm about to call it an episode. Alright. Gonna call it an episode here, just slowly advancing our way through Watchtower. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.